Hey guys, it's your boy Bobby Dimas, and I just want to say thank you for tuning into my YouTube channel again. Listen, it's the last day of the year, it's the last video of the year. I'm recording this video, I'm posting it right now. And listen, it's been a hell of a year. Like, I didn't even imagine we're going to get to the year 2021, not gonna lie, because bro, it's shit. The year has just been full of shits, man. But listen, I know that with everything that has happened, we as human beings have been able to learn something. We've been able to pick something along the lines. And you know, people are doing something different from what it is that they usually do. And everybody is just finding some sort of hope to lean on and move to the year 2021. And that's what we have all been doing, regardless of everything that has happened. And to each and every one of you watching this video, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. If you are subscribed, if you are not yet subscribed, please subscribe. I hope this video cheers someone up, regardless of everything that has happened. 2021 would be a better year. I mean, not like the coronavirus is over or anything is just going to go away immediately, but I think that 2020 has already opened our eyes to what, you know, future years can be like. So I think that with all these, everyone is prepared, everyone is, you know, looking at other ways to survive and, you know, do things better. And so for me, I think that that's what I have learned throughout this year, basically. And I think that each and every one has, you know, picked up something throughout the year to even push further and continue what they're doing. A lot of people are falling into depression, into so many things that you can even imagine. But regardless of all of that, the fact that we're able to still do what we do, the fact that we're able to still move on, you know, and still hope for a new year, that shows that we still have the heart to keep going further. And I think that if you're watching this video, and you know, I hope that this just inspires you to, you know, have more hope, depend on God, and you know, do your best. You know, don't give up, don't feel like just because of all of this, rather see all of these as challenges that you are meant to learn from and become better in whatever it is that you're doing. And personally, I haven't even created as much content that I hope to create this year, but regardless of that, it gave me enough time to be able to focus on certain things that I have not been focusing on, and just some other couple of things that I have looked at and have a different perspective as to now. And yeah, I mean, 2020, I mean, this is, what time is it right now? Right there, it's like, it's 9. So we'll have like 2 to 3 more hours to get to the new year. And listen, I know some countries are already in the new year. I'm just going to be uploading the video right now. So if you're watching this, I recorded this in the year 2020, on the last day of 2020. If you're watching this by 2021, but if you're watching this and you are still in 2020, well, yeah, I'm in 2021 already. But yeah, I mean, I'm just blabbing because, I mean, it's been a hell of a year, to be honest. It's been a hell of a year. And all I can say is I'm grateful for life. I'm grateful for life. I'm grateful for my friends, my family. I mean, it's been a tough one, but the fact that we're able to still stand here, the fact that I'm able to stand here and still make a video, it shows that yes, I still have it in me to keep going, and this is not the time to give up. So, which means we still have a lot to do, we still have a lot of work to do. 2021, I'm hoping to create more content than what I have posted, especially on my YouTube channel. I plan to post more and more videos, and I don't know how often I'm gonna be posting, but I'm planning to post every week. I already have like a topic set lineup, and I mean, it's I think, like I said, it's changed a lot of things, and you know, I'm starting to do things a little bit different in terms of contents creation and everything. So it goes from even me organizing like a calendar of content that I have to post, and you know, so I cannot even have an excuse for not posting contents on YouTube. So I don't have that much fan base on YouTube yet, but I'm hoping to get a bigger fan base very soon, hopefully, and then we can all have a community of people that relate, and we can, you know, just have fun and just relate. And that's what I'm looking forward to do. Hopefully we get there. Everything starts small, and I know that it's gonna take a while, but I mean, it can happen overnight, but then again, it's not just that easy. So regardless of that, I just want to say thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking. Thank you for commenting. Feel free to engage with me on Instagram, Twitter, or even here on YouTube. I would reply. I reply all my comments because I do not have a million comments, so I have no excuse not to reply. So I would definitely reply your comment. Yeah, as we look forward to the new year, I do hope to see each and every one of you in the new year. And listen, make sure to wish me Happy New Year in the comment section, because I'm going to wish you back the same thing. Regardless, if you don't, I'm wishing you a Happy New Year in advance, or in arrears, if you're behind or if you're in front, whatever it is. But Happy New Year. I do hope you have a happy holiday. And yeah, let's get better and let's do more in the year 2021. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Peace out. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Peace.